What's up, everyone? John Brechner from Techno Buffalo here. We are filming this video, obviously, out of the office. We're in Los Angeles doing a reader and viewer meetup with the folks from AT&T talking about the connected car and what's coming next and what the...
This episode of Techno Buffalo is brought to you by Citrix. What's going on, guys? I'm Mark Winsanger from Techno Buffalo, and in today's viewer roundup, we'll be talking about BlackBerry's new high-end all-touch device. Motorola may already be gearing up for the release of a second-gen Moto 360, Android Lollipop...
That head-to-head can out-tow Ford's F-350 by more than 1.5 tons.
Leid que los ángeles te lleven al paraíso.
¿Estás bien?
Sí, siento que tengo fuego en el cráneo, pero estoy bien. Gracias por el agua. ¿Has visto mi moto? ¿Dije algo gracioso?
Irónico. Aquí somos fanáticos de la ironía. Está por allá.
Safe now. They can't hurt you. Kate, my name is Dr. Silberman. I'm a post-trauma counselor for the Sheriff's Department. How are you feeling?
He's not human. He's really not human.
I know what it's like to be in a hostage situation. I've been there myself. Fear, the adrenaline. You find yourself.
Like, our friends are out there. And you knew. Here. She's not. Not it. I'm right.
I wish it wasn't the case.
Until our final check into the ground.
Prisoner's refusing pardon. previously on Heroes. Previously.
The new CEO of Stark Industries. With the keys to the kingdom, Tony ushers in a new era for his father's legacy, creating smarter weapons, advanced robotics, satellite targeting. Today, Tony Stark has changed the face of the weapons industry by ensuring freedom and protecting America and her interests around the globe.
She's gonna kill my father too?
There's a high probability.